Hello. Hope everybody's doing good. Right. So, we are doing a wheel 12-hour today. A little bit different than normal wheel 12 hours. Because this one we're going to use the everyday wheel and we will not be taking anything off the wheel since it's the everyday wheel. So basically, we could roll the same thing multiple times. Also, I forgot to take the emote only off. There we go. So, currently we have 27 games on the Everyday Wheel. Those games are Dark Souls 3, Destroy All Humans, Elder Scrolls Online, Fae Farm, Toontown, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Doki Doki Literature Club, Fallout 3, Ghostwire Tokyo, Hades, Grid, Super Mario Bros. Wonder, God of War, Mario Party Superstars, Mario Kart 8, Dark Souls 1, Jackbox, Life is Strange Before the Storm, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Kanitsugami Path of the Goddess, Callisto Project, Starfield, Micah and the Witch's Mountain, Minecraft, Yakuza 0, and Mangavania 2. Alright, so let's see what we are going to play first. That's a good rib, I'm not gonna right, then. We will start with grid. Get ready for an all grid stream. Oh, there's one of our grid streamer right now. That's cool. What was the command we used? Is it played games? Yeah, let's edit that. Okay. This one's on Steam. What word did you block? Individually, by the way, Rob, DJ, Isla, Shed, James. I hope you guys are good. Oh, you meant those bots. I thought you were talking about like Nightbot and stuff. You meant those bots, okay. That makes more sense. Okay, you, yeah, doing all right. See how this game goes. Hopefully better than last time. This is my first time playing this since the incident. Twelve, I know, right? Missed that. Okay. Grand Hill Climb, huh? By a steering wheel. I used to have steering wheels for the Wii, for Mario Kart Wii.
Hello, Okutama. It's race day, and Kristen and I are on the... Sorry, race control are about to get this underway.
Oh God. Oh boy. Might need a lap qualifier for this one.
Welcome to today's event, and this is gonna be a good one. Kristen.
Well, that's the start. Graphically, I think this game still looks very nice. Not that old, but... still. Boy. That steering wheel couldn't even drive the TL500. What about the Dacia Sandero? Not again, unfortunately, boo. This thing drifts alright, it's just whenever it hits anything, it goes flying. Oh, yeah, you can't hit anything in this car. Be a bit more careful. The thing is, it's hard to be careful and pass anybody in this game, which is why I'm doing the qualifier. I'm gonna win this, I'll probably need to be in front. What's the quit? Also, I suppose Fox is the top time, so. Or 1 and 2, we should be killing this. Ah, damn it. That turns too wide. Oh, where did I lose all that time? I said I was like 8 seconds ahead at one point. Well, fuck. Where did I lose all that time? What happened? I swear it said I was like 8 seconds ahead of place. And now all of a sudden I fucking lost by all that time. Doesn't make sense. Jambo, hope you're doing good. Right. It's a fucking pinball.
Thank you.
God damn it. I can find my brain and let them know there's a £100 reward.
Welcome everybody to today's event. Kristen, what are we in for today?
Well, okay. That was a waste of my time. No, you have to use this car for this race. You're only allowed to use select cars for select races. Alright, I can't do this one. This one's stupid.
Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
It's the opening race, and I guess...
Yeah. It looks like things are about to get underway.
Aaron Sanders. Oh, sorry, Fox. Oh no.
Listen, rattling your teammate isn't going to help our race.
Now Fox won't talk to me anymore. Fox is pissed. It's three laps on this?
Second place.
Oh, Fox is using his anger to fuel him. This will win. Fuck you, son. Very much on my ass.
Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Thinks Fox is unhappy. Sean, how are you? Yeah, I knew that would be a penalty. Doing good, you did alright. I assure you this is not clear to race. Fox is trying to kill me. Playing racing, huh? Oh, good job, Fox. Everyone else caught up. And Fox just put himself in last place with that. Good job, dumbass. Bro's in second the whole race. And he just put himself in last trying to take me out. Come on, man. This clip.
Zhejiang is the place, and the Grid World Series is the event. Kristen, what's going on?
Okay, it's a great day for it. I can't wait to...
Okay, it looks like the race is about to start.
Wait, apparently they uploaded to the Vault channel. They uploaded Rhea Ripley versus Dakota Kai from Evolution, the dark match. Apparently they had never shown that before. Oh, come on, man. All right, Fox, it's better for both of us if you remain calm this time, okay? Oops, sorry.
Please do not
oh no. Let's see if I can do this without pissing Fox off. There we go. You have sound issues with the Embassy in Kazakhstan? You mean just Sky, or...? Because... I watched Peacock last night and it was fine. Fox got second, good. See how easy that is, Fox? Just Sky got you. The volumes are low. Well, maybe they should turn that shit up.
And we're heading into the final round now.
Tell them on Peacock, the volume scroller's in the top right-hand corner.
Tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, Alex has been pretty eventful.
I think it is. Maybe it's
sure
in the bottom right-hand corner. Well, yeah.
Really change their fortunes too much, but that shouldn't stop them going for a win.
Well, we're about to...
Sorry, race control, we're about to get some...
America, fuck yeah. Going and go ahead and make some left turns now. Wait a minute, that's the right turn, what the fuck? Unbelievable, man. Somebody got pounded. Oh. That was a penalty, apparently. Uh-oh, I got a cone on me. Oh, no, it's gone. Oof, where'd everybody go?
Final lap, keep that lead intact.
Oh, there they are. Is there a crash or something? I don't understand what to do with really doing that same truck produce two feeds when I don't know. Oh, gotcha. That's weird. Tell you what. I didn't get much sleep last night, so I may drink some coffee during this. But we'll see. I have not had coffee in like 3.5 months. I got off at cold turkey. In May? April? Something like that? it's not like one's gonna kill me. GT City Cup. I played Grid in about 16 years. How are you, Will? Yeah, this is, I think, technically Grid 4, but they just called it Grid. It was like a, it was a series reboot. This came out in 2018, I think. Oh, Sky and NBC are owned by the same company too? What the fuck? Well then what the hell's going on? I didn't even know that.
Okay, Havana. We have, as always, a spectacular display of motoring skill for you today. And I've just been told the race is seconds away from lights out.
This car is sick. Fuck you, Archie.
I think you've hit them one too many times.
Was on by Comcast? Yeah, I didn't know Comcast was Sky. Oops. Oh god. Trying to hit Fox. I want Fox to get mad at me again. Get back to playing squash. Can't say I've ever played squash. Familiar. How are you, Yoshi? Sorry.
Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Let's go.
hip.
Wait, do they still do the McDonald's Monopoly? I remember that from when I was like a kid. New Gailey's really well. I remember that from like 05 or something. I'm starting 6, that's not bad. Fox starting 8.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, Alex has been pretty.
Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.
Any of us on Jordan Love yet? No, and there probably won't be until they get back to the US. They're on a plane right now, so. Rain, yeah. See how this goes. Rain looks good though. This car seems to have some traction, please. Got me there. Oh boy. Oh, we're good. Did he say beautiful corner? I don't know about that, buddy. Yet another beautiful corner. A bumper's holding on for dear life. That was a nice corner. Commentary there? Alright, whatever. I sure do. Coming up on me. Oh, we're good. Look at my fucking hood. Oh, their backup is ass, Quaid. They have no backup. Their backup is the guy who the Titans drafted in like the second or third round a couple years ago. And he was so bad that they gave up on him immediately and drafted a guy in the first round, like, the next year. They just traded for him, like, a week ago, too, so. I'm not even being sarcastic when I say, Quaid, they should try to, if Love is out for extended amount of time, they should try to see if they can get Joe Flacco from the Colts. Because Flacco's probably the best backup quarterback in the league. Thing is, I don't know if the Colts would give up Flacco, because the whole reason they signed him was because their young quarterback has an injury history, so the Colts probably need him. Damn it. So yeah, I mean, they're already in a tough division. Not the Vikings, but the Lions are going to be really good, and the Bears might be good, too. So, yeah, if Love is out, they're screwed. They're completely screwed.
The Grid World Series arrives at Crescent Valley.
Oh, more rain.
Kristen, any thoughts?
Yeah, to be honest, Alex, I'm looking to see who can tame the wet surface. If you know the limits and can adapt them to fit here, you have more than a fighting chance.
Okay, it looks like the race is about to start.
Where is Fox? Fox is in fourth. Time to undercut everybody. Oh, it didn't work. See if I can do this without committing it. Yeah, I got it. Oh, I ran right into Fox, though. Damn it. Why did Fox have to be right there? I'm trying not to hit Fox. Okay, I didn't hit Fox, but I keep turning around. I don't know if I can make the hit without turning around. Oh, I pissed Fox off. Well, whatever. He doesn't do something stupid like he did last time. I've been trying to play for an year. Yeah, I mean, look at Lawrence last year at the Jaguars. He played hurt like the entire second half of the season. Didn't play well, and look what happened. Don't get me wrong, we would have been more screwed if Lawrence was out. But that's how little faith we had in our backup quarterback. I'm glad Jordan already got paid, though. It would have sucked for him to get hurt before he got his big extension. So I'm glad he got his money already.
Final lap, keep that lead intact.
I think I committed a foul. Did I? Or was that just saying my split was down? No, I think it's just saying my split was down. Yeah. Bucks can get second last. And now we get Taylor Swift on Monday Night Football in the booth. We would interview her and we had a place for her to sit. She could take as long as she wanted Drake. Oh, I bet. He knows them ratings. Troy's not dumb. Tough position for BM. Imagine banking your whole season on one guy. Gets injured and your season's over. I mean, yeah, that's the case for most quarterbacks, so. Most teams in the league would be screwed if their starting quarterback got hurt. They're called the quarterback for a reason. Decent backup. Oh, yeah, absolutely. I mean, Gardner Minshew carried the Colts to the playoffs last year as a backup. And now he's starting quarterback for the Raiders. So good for him, honestly.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's going to happen.
Looks to be a really heated race ahead. We've seen some great racing, and the way the points
Rockwell, how are you?
Sorry, race control are about to get this underway. They're off and already looking for the pass.
I just hit 60k, damn, for 600k.
Oh,
Oh my god! Whoa! Alright, that happened.
I think it may have upset them.
That was a crazy flip. I've never seen that before. Oh, they penalized me for that. Oh, my door's open. The Nyquil, yeah. It was a barrel roll. Whoa, fuck. This car took such a beating, my doors are open.
last lap. Let's push up to the top spot.
To get me a new level. And Fox got second. Okay. Time to spin again. Will it be a grid again, or will it be something else? It'll be Ghostwire Tokyo. Okay, apparently I can buy arrows. I looked it up. Is Marbles a movie on the wheel? No. Hey, Minecraft and Last Day, I wouldn't surprise me.